mate Ryan now launching off the line. It is a GM Motorsport LS 512 kit being built by Fonzie Mullen of GM Motorsport. And Blake Ryan got the opportunity to run this power plant in this Stinger hull. Whoa, really got it bogged down around the mouth, fresh air in there, so he will not be happy about that at all. Looks to be on track at the moment. The boat handling pretty well. These guys are absolute tinkerers. Blake Ryan certainly spends a lot of time in the shed thinking, tweaking, making small adjustments here, there and everywhere. This boat's certainly got plenty of power, and that's not a bad run with a 47 of 471. Blake Bryant to the top by 0.2.